the day everyone has been waiting for is here. It's sunny! So, I think everyone's been waiting a very, very long time for just sunshine. I think we got the sunshine. It's all not dirty.
Dirty laundry.
Not even dirty, actually, all that.
Don't wash tennis balls. Stop it.
Clean. We're actually going to try and climb. Not climb, because that suggests that we'd be actually climbing things. But we're going to try and get up to one of the highest buildings in Nottingham. Get onto the roof. That is the plan. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Should we go that way? Should we go that way?
Quite steep. But you know what? Let's get it. And do it as slow as possible. Fuck it, speed. See, Nottingham City, what even day it is, I think it's a Wednesday afternoon, everyone's out enjoying the sunlight because this is just what everyone waits for. This is exactly what everyone waits for. All year, it's been what, 6 months of just wet and cold.
Bus has run you over.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Take a little pad behind me, so I'm just going to do a couple drop off the ends and that, because we're inside Victoria Centre and it's not really supposed to skate in here, so get kicked out.
Oh God.
We said earlier on, before we came out, we wanted to try and get to the top of the building, get to a rooftop. We're going to try and go on this one. Okay, we got in.
As you can see, behind me now is the greenness of Nottinghamshire. Over here is Nottingham Castle, where Robin Hood himself, did he go there? I'm not quite sure. I should know these things. Over in the distance, you've got Clifton. This is the park area, the centre of Nottingham here. British Waterways over here, and right over there in the distance, I would like to say, I don't know what that is. Wait, let me just go out of town here. There's the river. Oh, it must be a jolly good West Bridgford.